You must finish your homework, or you shall not be allowed to go do this shopping this weekend. Finish!
Lame. I don't even know how to do my homework. Where's my math binder? Math homework. Oh, there it is! Quadratics? Real and imaginary solutions. What's that? And I don't know how to do it! Oh, the mouse fairy! I'm going to teach you how to solve quadratics. But how? With the quadratic.
If you have a problem, 3x squared plus 5x equals 2, then 3x will be A, 5x will be B, and 2 will be C. So you just take off 3 and 5 and plug them into the quadratic formula. So you would take 5 and put in for negative B, plus or minus the square root of 5 squared minus 4 times A, which was 3. And you would divide it by 2 times A, which was 3. And that's how you use the quadratic formula. Yay!
Oh my gosh, Math Fairy, I'm so happy. I can't even express my feelings of happiness in words. I think the best way to express them would be in a song!
It's hard to believe that I didn't know how to solve hard quadratics. Thought I was alone with nothing to help me find those solutions. This formula's like no other. I want you to know.
Using the quadratic formula. It's so much easier than graphing or factoring or completing the square. The quadratic formula can be used to solve for real and imaginary solutions, which sounds hard, but it's not. Oh,